Actor Kartik Aryan, who surprised audience with his back-to-back hits Pyaar Ka Punchnama 2 and Sonu Ki Titu Ki Sweety, now all ready to amaze you with his upcoming films, namely Luka Chuppi and Pati Patni Aur Wo. Recently, the actor dropped the first look of him from his film Pati Patni Aur Wo, in which he will be seen as Chintu Tyagi. Unlike his previous looks, Kartik is looking totally different in Chintu Tyagi look, as he's seen sporting a mustache and wearing checkered shirt and a dark green trouser. He captioned the image, "Miliye Lucknow ke Chintu Tyagi ji se." Meanwhile, a few days back, this hunk shared that his upcoming film has gone on floors, and he posted a photo in which Ananya Pandey and Kartik are seen holding a clapperboard standing next to Mudassar Aziz, who is directing the film. Besides Ananya Pandey and Kartik, Bhumi Pednekar is also playing a lead role in the film. While the makers of Kartik's upcoming film Luka Chuppi have already released two songs from the film, which are Poster Lagwa Do and Coca Cola, which will also see Kriti Sanon in lead role and set to release on 1st of March 2019. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.